It's Totally Awesome Fishing Time, but it's not fishing. I enjoy going in the Totally Awesome Workshop, especially when I'm blowing off from fishing. I can't go, it's wind, it's rain, I'm going to get out there. You know me, I'm going to be in a project of some kind or other. One of the projects I did enjoy doing, this was from last year, was renovating a hatchet. Because obviously I do the bushcraft stuff as well occasionally with Mike, my son, on TA Outdoors, an enormous site. I really enjoyed doing this. I found an old head of an old axe, an old hatchet, and I also got donated some old cherry wood, which somebody sawn down a cherry wood tree, and I thought, they said, do you want it for your fire, Graham, for the log burner? I thought, I can't burn cherry wood, can I? It's too good to burn. This is what I made, and I think I made quite a good job of it. Really cutting edge technology. Well, there you go. It just shows you what you can do salvaging something from an antique era and putting a nice new handle to it. Cherry wood, all natural, didn't go in the shop and buy it, made it myself. Yes, it's not going to be hanging in the teak gallery, but it is going to be chopping wood. We'll see you next time, hopefully with a fishing film. Don't forget, hit TA Outdoors, TA Fishing subscriber channels. We'll support you with films if we can, bit of interest, and of course you can support us with a bit of merch if you want. If you don't, no problem. We'll see you guys next time.